Okay. Taking a while to load.
There seems to be a fine line between coincidence and irony.
You sure about that map?
Unfortunately, there was some nonsense about the discovery of the real King Arthur's tomb here years ago. Soon discredited. And yet another roadside... An attraction was born.
Well, let's see what we can see, shall we? At least it should be educational. Either housekeeping should be fired, or no one's been inside for months. This place has seen better days.
It's been condemned since the death of the owner, one Professor Worth. I shudder to think that at one time he had students.
And we have power. There's no difference between stupid and charming with you, is there?
Yeah.
Slayer, to returneth the Excalibur to yon lady of ye lake. And lo, this Arthur's body there slumber. And yea, it was borne away to Avalon, where it is said that from thither shall he someday returneth to claimeth again his crown.
Maybe the grunting Saxon or the Roman fascist that Alistair believes the whole legend was built around. This is where the truth behind the myth is supposed to be explained. It has been turned into a warehouse.
Fitting. There's been so little truth everywhere else. Why start a little truth everywhere else? 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 Why start here? The only factual base here. 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 The only factual basis behind the king. 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 Only factual basis behind the King Arthur myths died centuries before this place was built.
Give Professor Worth some credit. If he had to close an exhibit for renovation, if he had to close an exhibit for renovation, if he had to close an exhibit for renovation, if he had to close an exhibit for renovation, if he had to close an exhibit for renovation, if he had to close an exhibit for renovation, if he had to close an exhibit for renovation, if he had to close an exhibit for renovation, if he had to close an exhibit for renovation, if he had to close an exhibit for renovation, if he had to close an exhibit for renovation, if he had to close an exhibit for renovation, if he had to close an exhibit for renovations, at least he picked the most boring one. This definitely isn't Arthur's tomb.
We knew that already.
What's wrong with it?
I've seen enough tombs in my life to know when I'm looking at a cenotaph.
Say who?
A diversion. This place is trying too hard. It's hiding something.
A body?
No, that's the problem.
Thank you.
Really, Alistair, I have a velveteen touch. Rosalind, I'm glad to see you now think there may be something improved. I decided to take the slow way down instead.
Should have told that to the forklift.
Please, Alistair. This will take some concentration.
Yeah, I've down it.
The loading screens are cool.
Please, Alistair. This will take some concentration.
Yeah, pipe down, Alistair. Or I won't let you sit up front with me anymore.
You made it down safely.
So am I.
That doesn't mean you don't have to be quiet. Anymore. Looks like there's oil seeping into the water table. Who knows how long it's been burning?
I wonder if the architect's design deliberately took this into account.
There's your answer, Alistair.
Wow. You know you're gonna ruin your boots.
Not on the path I'll need to take. Maybe there's a way up and over.
This looks like my garbage disposal.
I hope you're not leaping through there, Lara. There must be a way to stop that mob.
I certainly hope so. Might have been worth trying just to hear you lads speak about it.
Stand on that plate for her.
Why don't you go down and hold that door open?
up on the shelf over there? You could use that on the pressure plate. It's not a crate, it's a coffin. Someone's revered ancestor is in there.
Thank you.
interesting place, sir.
If we're through having fun, it's time to get back to business.
Will you look at that? Oh, this is brilliant.
That is interesting.
Thank you.
myth. Except it's real. They're all here. The court of Camelot.
You're sure about this? King Arthur, who wast verily of ye loins of usurp and dragon?
I've no doubt about the authenticity of this tomb, Alistair. Arthur was the 11th century figure that became legend. The once and future king was as real then as the air I'm breathing now.
I don't know, Laura.
Excalibur. The sword in the stone. That's how it always goes, isn't it?
Pardon?
Swords in stones, Alistair. They're part of the monomyth. There wasn't just one Excalibur or one Merlin. We keep seeing swords and daises all over the world because they were everywhere.
So you're saying that everywhere they went, they raised up kings, shaping the course of human destiny?
Well, it's a possibility.
Who? And what happened to them and their swords?
Perhaps they're in Avalon. It's as good a place as any. Except our Merlin was killed and our Excalibur was left in pieces in the hands of the locals.
So where's Avalon?
I don't know. On the other side of the looking glass, perhaps? That doesn't look particularly strong. It says Bedivere returned a fragment of Excalibur to Arthur after the other pieces were carried off by the knights.
Where did they go?
To find Avalon, perhaps. The quest for the Holy Grail. Lancelot, Galahad, Percival, and Bors. Their tombs are empty.
It says this fragment was left with Arthur to help him leave this mausoleum when the time came. Perhaps it will help me instead. I didn't need it, so I hope you can forgive me.
Lara, there's something going on up here. Alistair, you see that?
See what?
Oh, hell! Get your hands!
Zip!
Hey.
Alistair!
Lara!
Zip, what's happening?
Thank you.
That's something I could move.
Thank you.